there. Who do you got?
I like Cal. They cut in a great victory. Oregon State. Nate Longshore, 4 touchdowns. Good quarterback. Cal.
I'm going to pick Oregon, which sets up a pretty interesting matchup next week. Oregon really, I think, sent a loud message to the rest of the Pac-10. Went to Tempe, dominated the game in every phase. All of a sudden, Oregon, a team to keep an eye on out west in the Pac-10.
Been ahead to Saturday in your most intriguing game.
Oregon and California. The reason why, both of them are undefeated in the Pac-10. The team that wins this one challenges USC. And I've already picked this one. Cal will beat them. Cal will beat USC also. I know.
Well, it's fun. It's good stuff. Next weekend, we get a lot of interesting games. I'm going to pick LSU in Florida. Chances are we'll be down there and have a chance to see it in person. And I just...
Good evening, everyone, and thanks for joining our Saturday night edition of Sports Wrap. Last year, Oregon State upset the Bears in Berkeley, so today, Cal got some payback in Corvallis. 20th-ranked Cal ran over, under, around, and through Oregon State today. Quarterback Nate Longshore had some great protection all game. Longshore threw for 341. Here's the first. Lavelle Hawkins on the other end, a 39-yard TD that starts it. Lavelle Hawkins made 6 catches for 128 yards. And sorry, Yogi, but this was over before it was over. Cal scores 21 points in the first quarter. Longshore to Deshaun Jackson. That caps an 88-yard drive, 14-0. Another player with a big game was running back Marshawn Lynch. Lynch ran for 113 yards on 17 carries, including his 15-yard touchdown. 21-0 after one period, and the only ones cheering were blue and gold. Lynch scored 3 touchdowns today. And, hey, coach, I can catch the ball, too. Lynch and the Bears win big. 41-13. Bears are now 4-1. Cal returns home to host 14th-ranked Oregon next Saturday. But there's really nothing to complain about in today's performance.
But I thought we came out and played well in both halves. Good team victory for us. Special teams played well. Offense, defense, good victory for us.